So, our next problem here is where the fuck do I belong? That's weird, right? Return the lowest index at which a value should be inserted into an array once it has been sorted. Once it has been sorted. So, sorted is key there. The return value should be a number, right? Okay. So, what do we do here? We start by sorting, yeah, and to make sure that it's sorted from lowest to highest, yeah, that's very key in JavaScript, yeah. So let's sort the array, so array here, yeah. So array dot sort, and then we're going to sort from lowest to highest, so A, B, and then what you return is A minus B. That will assure you that it's properly sorted from lowest to highest, right? Okay, now here we're going to loop and check if the index is greater than or equal to the number, yeah? So for let I is equal to 0, I is less than array dot length, yeah, and then I plus plus. So if let's say array at index I is greater than or equal to number right there, which is being passed up here. Yeah, return I. Yep. Otherwise, the I position is not falling within the loop, so we just return array dot length. Is that helpful? Can we validate? There, perfect. Perfect. All right, that is our basic algo. Still basic, but we're progressing.